Saturday, February 10th. Elm Lake Trail, Burnham Forest. Me and Zena. Emma's nursing an injury. So Zena's on the trail today. A little drizzly rain. 45 degrees, not too bad. Took me a while to find it, but we all know my sense of direction sucks. So hopefully the trail's well marked and this 5 mile hike won't be a 20 mile. But we'll see. Beautiful, the undergrowth, yellow. Mostly birches, I think. I don't know. But it is pretty. Certainly wet. My feet will be soaked by the end. And hopefully Zena will be pooped out. What do you think, girl? Yeah, she'll be wore out. I might have to get the trekking poles out because it's kind of slick. So, catch you later. Just a little over halfway, and look who's behind. Of course, she's probably ran about double what I'm. It's muddy as hell. As you can see, mud sliding. She's fairly clean because she's been in the creek. Watch your head. Oh, yeah, I dropped my phone. Got to stop about half mile back and walked about 300 yards before I figured out I dropped it when I took off the pack to get rid of the heavier jackets. So, added to it a little bit, but at least I found it. So, moving on. This may be the only one we do today. So this is slick. I've slid about 100 times. Almost fell about 3. So, this is probably what it's going to be like, so suck it up. Imagine putting up a tent after it raining on you all day and then wet. Well, at least it's not cold and rainy. It's mid-40s and drizzly rain. Beautiful little creek. I know where Gemma would be. Quiet out here. Haven't seen a soul on the trail. Saw a couple of cars in the parking lot. No people. Alright, Zena's in a hurry. just a sample of what walking's like in this.